I find, like, I have some beliefs that are too inflammatory to even discuss. Unfortunately.
Because there are certain things in society that you're not allowed to believe or speak publicly. And so I'll just never say that. I'll just leave them in my own hand. Because there are certain things in society that you're not allowed to believe or speak publicly. And so I'll just never say that. I'll just leave them in my own hand. But mostly, I find all these things ridiculous. First of all, I hate that we force people into identifying themselves by little tiny... because we oppress people, we further oppress them by forcing them to identify themselves as what I consider less than human. Someone says, I am proud to be black. I go, that's too bad for that guy, because it's a retarded thing to be proud of. And we see it with white power. If someone says, I'm proud to be white, we see how ridiculous that sounds. But we don't see it when a person says, because they're oppressed, I'm proud to be black.